European Union. The European Union adopts the Data Retention Directive on the retention of data generated or processed in connection with the provision of publicly available electronic communication service or a public communication network and amending directive. I drivers member states to ensure that communication providers retain the necessary data as specified in the directive for a period of between 6 months and 2 years in order to trace and identify the source of a communication, trace and identify the destination of a communication, identify the date, time, and duration of a communication, identify the type of communication, identify the communication device, identify the location of mobile communication equipment. The data is required to be available to competent national authorities in specific case for the purpose of the investigation, detection, and prosecution of serious crime as defined by each member state in its national law. The directive covers basic telephony, mobile telephone, internet access, email, and FOLP. Member states were required to transport it into national law within 18 months. No later than September, however, they may, if they wish, postpone the application of the directive to internet access, email, and VIP for a further. I report violating the directive was published by the European Commission. In council, the data retention was evaluated tool for ensuring criminal justice and public protection, but that it had achieved only limited harmonization. There were serious concerns from service providers about the compliance issues and from civil society organizations who claimed that mandatory data retention was an unacceptable infringement of the fundamental rights to privacy and the protection of personal data. The Commission, in now reviewing the legislation, in response to the report, the European Data Protection Supervisor expressed some concerns of the European Data Retention Directive. Astagfirullahaladzim. Generating that the directive does not meet the requirements enforced by the fundamental rights to privacy and data protection. The Court of Justice on the European Union declared the directive invalid for violating fundamental rights. The Council Legal Service have been reported to have stated in contention that paragraph 59 of the European Court of Justice ruling suggests the general and blanket data retention is no longer possible. A legal opinion found by the Greens or AVI group in the European Parliament finds that the blanket retention data of unsuspicious persons generally violates the EU Charter of Fundamental Rights put in regard to national telecommunication data retention laws and those similar EU data retention schemes are PNR, TVTIs, LEI, Access to A, IIS, Eurodas, VIS, United Kingdom, data retention and investigatory powers, the data retention and investigatory powers ICT game. It is answered by the United Kingdom Parliament after a declaration of invalidity was made by the Court of Justice of the European Union in order to make provision about the retention of certain communication data. In addition, the purpose of the Act is to amend the grounds for issuing interception warrants or granting or giving certain authorization or notice.